Hey guys, in this video we're talking about cold showers and semen retention. Do they work? So for those of you that don't know what semen retention is, essentially that's retaining your seed. That's not whacking one out, beating the meat, strangling the goose, whatever you guys want to call it, and pretty much releasing your seed. So you guys should understand what seed means. But anyways, cold showers, that's obvious in the name, guys. So if you guys shower, which you should, so you're clean and smell good for everybody. Cold showers is pretty much taking a shower with cold water. So I'm gonna just tell you guys straight from the start, both of them do work, but you want to make sure you know what the benefits are. So cold showers has its own benefits and semen retention has its own benefits. Some of the benefits do overlap, and I really do like that they overlap. Do I practice cold showers? No, I don't, because taking a cold shower freaking sucks. And then also, guys, the benefits, there's only one benefit that would make me really do cold showers, but I can essentially get that from semen retention. Semen retention is so much easier. But anyways, guys, we're going to go ahead and start with the benefits. So we're going to start off with cold showers. So first one being for cold showers is weight loss. You can lose weight with cold showers, but it's so insignificant, guys. It don't really matter if you take a cold shower, because that benefit is so minute. You can pretty much just go to the gym one day out of the month, and essentially you're doing just as much for taking cold showers every single day of that whole entire month, is what I'm trying to say. So you can lose weight with cold showers, but I wouldn't recommend it just for that. So these ones I kind of considered, but haven't really convinced me to do it, is going to be healthier skin and healthier hair. So with semen retention, same benefits as well, but we'll cover the semen retention part here in a bit shortly. But yeah, you do get healthier skin and healthier hair, and the reason that is because the hot water pretty much, like, it dries up your skin, it dries up your hair. So way you guys can get around this is with lotion, hydrate your skin, and then also better conditioner, shampoo, whatever you guys use on your hair, you can do that, and pretty much that's going to solve that issue. So here's my number one benefit that I would mainly do cold showers for: mental determination, guys. That's the only one benefit that would really interest me for doing cold showers, but I get that off myself. I just push myself to do it, do other stuff. I can push myself to do cold showers if I really wanted to, but I just prefer not to, because hot showers are better and convenient for me. But yeah, determination. So if you guys haven't tried cold showers, try one and you'll see what I'm talking about. It freaking sucks. It is the worst thing ever. So taking a cold shower, especially like when it's on a cold day, when you're not feeling it, it can really help you with that mental determination. But the thing is, you hop in so quick and you're trying to shower and jump around and dance. And see, the tip is, for those of you that are going to practice cold showers, practice your breathing technique. Once you practice on breathing, you can really power through that cold shower. It's going to still be pretty bad, but it'll help you power through it. So another thing is, do the 3-2-1 method. So count 3-2-1, boom, jump in. Don't even start from 5, nothing, 3-2-1, or you could go 2-1, jump in, and that'll help you with doing your cold showers. And this is going to help you with that being driven, being motivated. I don't like using the word motivation, but what I'm trying to say is, it forces you to go out of your comfort zone. It pushes you to go and just do it. So that's the only benefit of cold showers I like about. Now we're going to cover the semen retention part. So for those of you that are like, what are the benefits on semen retention? So confidence is going to be one of them. Healthier skin, healthier eyes, healthier hair, female attraction, being driven, and pushing yourself to go after your goals and all that. That's where I practice semen retention. All being more energetic, your testosterone goes up. There's more benefits on semen retention than what there are on cold showers, in my opinion. But then again, I can't really say, because I haven't really practiced cold showers that much. I do here and there, but I don't do it consistently like how I do semen retention. So I'm going to just put that out there. don't take my words. You guys have to practice cold showers and write this stuff down, or just notice it on your own. But with semen retention, being energetic and being more driven is the number one benefits that I go after for semen retention. But yeah, you get healthier skin, healthier hair as well, which are the same thing as the cold showers. And then female attraction, guys, you start being less awkward, less shy. So many benefits on there. But anyways, guys, I'm gonna just go ahead and wrap up the video here. You do get benefits off of cold showers and semen retention. Make sure you guys drop me a thumbs up if you guys appreciate the videos. If you have any questions, go ahead and comment them down below. I'll try answering them. But anyways, take care, guys.